once was a pole dancer called Michelle Shinn, and she had a shy, timid sister hidden within the shadows. Her name was Maddie. Shinny, I've decided it's time for me to come out of the shadows and it's my time to sparkle. Oh my god, that could totally be my new stage name, Maddie Sparkle. And it was from that moment on that Maddie would be known as Maddie Sparkle. Maddie, this pole is static and it's chrome. Oh my god, no, it's okay, we must remain professional.
Rack City bitch, Rack City bitch.
Ow, Shimmy, your abs just cut me. Ugh, look, Maddie, I just got another dick pic. Oh my god, I've got another one. Oh my god, I've got like 5 more in here. Okay, Maddie, well, we better go because we got to get to Pole Theatre Worlds now. And we might even get a free upgrade. You know how we love a free upgrade. I know, Shin. I've just had a message from Marlo. She can't come and judge Pole Theatre Worlds anymore. I know, that really sucks. Oh, but wait. I've already paid Marlo. Ugh, that bitch better have my money.
Maddie, wake up! We haven't even done Sunday Bum Day yet!